I think it's going to be more integrated with different other systems, like the CMMS system and other type of applications. And I also see that we must increase the speed of how we perform the calibration, because it must go quicker and easier. And of course, we need to still have the quality.
Integration of data. So it's not a matter of just gathering calibration data like it used to be and archiving it. It's now a matter of integrating it with data from the systems that we've taken the data from the calibrations from, and using all of that to build up a big picture of the machine that we're actually working on.
So in the next 5 years, definitely it will change into digitalization. So let's say avoiding media breaks, being more and more in a partnership with all the contractors which come in.
I'm not sure the calibration itself will change that much, but I think the way that the data will be used will change tremendously. So there will be a lot more data usage, and I think the reliability of that data will go up.
So my assumption is that the pure calibration process, how you handle really an instrument, there might not be so many changes. But at first, again, about talking about documentation, where we really hope to get that more digitalized, yeah, to get rid of paper, having a completely lean digital process in future.
That also means for me that while process execution, we bring in the right technology, mobile devices, and improved data input media in place, which also gives challenge to IT from infrastructure point of view, because we need to make sure that we have the right infrastructure in place, like wireless solutions, Wi-Fi connection, or maybe offline capabilities.
I suppose my vision would really be that, so first of all, you know, we're not using any paper, but taking that forward, it's where our external companies are coming in with their own tools, doing the job, and then they're literally just sending us a digital file transfer afterwards when they have their job completed.